My name is Kapoor Jimbo, and I am the dance chair of Luau for 2018, and I'm a senior. So back home, we have parents that of the students of Hawaii Club, and they kind of get together and organize things back home so that they are able to help us here. They pull together parents to help get donations for Luau, and donations can include fresh flowers, leaves, food, snacks, and anything like fabric that can help with any aspect of Luau. The parents really work hard down there to help their children like succeed up here.
Hi, I'm Jared Tom. I'm a senior. And my role in Luau is I coordinate one of the dances, the haka. And I'm also a dancer in the other dances. I don't think there's just like a specific memory, but just being able to like come together with everyone during Luau weekend, just like the community that forms in like a really hectic time, it just creates bonds that last a really long time actually.